I'm Lieutenant Jacob Granados, the pastor of the Salvation Army Norfolk Corps, and welcome back to the Spirit of the Shield. If you're like us here at the Salvation Army, then right about now you're probably wondering, when will this year slow down? When will I have time to get all the things done that I need done? Work demands seem to always be on the rise, family dynamics are constantly stressed, and then there are the unforeseen, unexpected circumstances that pop up at us. A death in the family, the car breaks down, suddenly the roof is leaking, and you still have to take the kids to get extra school supplies. On top of all of this, with our current economic situation, many employers are faced with cutting back their workforce. People are struggling to find jobs, and gas prices are daily on the rise, and the list of disturbances continues. Some of us are wondering, how on earth are we ever going to be at rest and at peace? The answer to that question we find only when we turn to the divine. Jesus, when speaking about the Holy Spirit, said, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid." And at another time said, "I have come to give life, and life to the full." Though times can be hard, and though life can throw circumstances our way that sometimes cause us to doubt and be afraid, we can have peace as we draw close to the Lord. Frederick Coutts, the 8th General of the Salvation Army, once said, "Peace depends not on our relationship to circumstances, but on our relationship to the Father." This Sunday, come and join us and explore with us another fruit of the Spirit, the true peace that can come only from our Heavenly Father. Until then, may God richly bless you all.